The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow.
Hi guys, so I hope everyone had a good new year. Today's video is about Annie the movie 2014 and how it's similar to my fostering experience story. So basically, Annie the movie is based on a child who is fostered and is almost adopted by someone in the story, which is similar to me because I've been fostered up until I was 18, but obviously I haven't been adopted because I still see my mum and dad. So Annie the movie was quite touching for me because I've been through some of the stuff Annie had been through. Obviously not in a children's home sense, but I know how fostering can feel. So like, when I was watching it, near the end of it, I did actually have a couple of tears. So just wanted to give you a bit of an insight into what Annie's like. I'm going to run through a few more pictures of my fostering and places I've been. So I hope you enjoy, and the next video will be up very, very soon.
Today was a straight up nightmare.
But that was then, cause I was looking for something, looking for my loose end. Now I don't need anything but you. But that was then, I was looking for something, looking for my loose end. Now I don't need anything but you.
But nothing on earth could ever divide us. But nothing on.
So those were just a few highlights of what it's been like for me in foster care, including some of the many memories I'm going to treasure for the rest of my life. I hope you like this video. Leave a comment in the comment box if you want me to do anything video-wise, and I hope to see you all very soon in my next video. So hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you very soon. Bye!